Hello and welcome to History Pod. On the 3rd of December 1967, surgeon Christiaan Barnard performed the world's first human-to-human heart transplant. Barnard was head of the Department of Experimental Surgery at the Groote Schuur Hospital in Cape Town when he performed the pioneering surgery. Having previously performed successful kidney transplants, his team identified 53-year-old grocer Louis Washkansky as a suitable recipient of a donor heart. Washkansky had developed chronic heart disease, but had previously been an active sportsman and was said to have displayed a tenacious determination to hold on to his life. On Saturday, the 2nd of December, 25-year-old Denise Darval and her mother were struck by a drunk driver while crossing the road. Although her mother died at the scene, Denise was transferred to Groote Schuur Hospital, where she was diagnosed as brain dead. While a respirator maintained the beat of her heart, doctors approached her father, who agreed to their request to donate the organ. The operation began shortly after midnight. Dozens of specialists made up the team involved in the revolutionary surgery, and shortly before 6 a.m. on the morning of the 3rd of December, electric shocks brought Washkansky's new heart into action. Immunosuppressant drugs intended to stop his body rejecting the new tissue contributed to him dying from pneumonia 18 days later. Despite this sad end, Professor Barnard quickly gained international acclaim for his pioneering surgery. His technique was quickly adopted around the world, but heart transplants continued to suffer from significant complications, at least until the development of cyclosporine, a more effective immunosuppressant drug, in the 1970s.